today. I'm currently at the barn and it's so cold. Oh my god.
There's a pixie. And there's Fuddy. He's been a little shit, stealing everyone's food.
Oh my gosh.
But I was gonna ride Pixie, but it's like really windy and it's like supposed to like pour with rain soon, so I'm not even gonna bother. That's my top three. But next Thursday, I think me and my trainer are going to an indoor arena, hopefully. So I'm kind of hoping that the weather is bad just so it's like worth going there. And hey, Pix!
Joe, you got food all over your nose. I don't have nothing for you.
Hi, such a good boy. This is Joe. He's like 2 and he's like over 16 hands high already. He's huge.
Isn't he? He's so adorable.
They all just went crazy.
One horse goes crazy and they all go crazy.
So it just started like raining, so probably a good thing I didn't go with Pixie. But yeah, I'm probably gonna leave soon anyway.
Hi guys, so today I'm going to the barn and I look like a mess, but yeah, I'm about to leave now.
So I'm pretty much finished at the barn now. I just have to finish making feeds and that's about it. But yeah, I rode Pixie and it was pretty good. It was a lot of fun. And I had someone here to film me, which was great because like normally I'm always here alone, so it's really nice to actually like have someone else here with me. But yeah, it's like dark now. We'll be right back.